I got in my first big order of parts. I think all three of my courtesy orders are now filled. There may be one more, which I ordered later. Let's go through this stuff real quick in case anybody ever needs part numbers. Front and rear wiper blades. The rear was an assembly, which I wanted. The fronts are inserts, which I didn't want, but I'll take. I kind of wanted new blades and everything because they're a bit dirty. But oh well, it'll work. Front and rear wipers. Fuel regulator, you've seen. PCV valve. EGR gasket. Radiator drain plug. Oil drain plug. I don't need it, just for backup. Oil pressure sender switch. Cylinder head temp switch. This is a CHTS on the front of the engine, not the side of the engine. Got some more of those cool fuel hose clamps, which I'll use for water hose too because they're real slick. One of these manifold water hoses. I think this is probably right by the throttle body. I haven't looked yet. It's one of them. Valve cover gaskets. The oil filter is just a spare. I already put one on. And cap, rotor, six plugs, fuel filter, air filter. This allows me to continue a little bit of work. I've been waiting to put the underside back together, waiting for this oil sender. So I have the starter and oil filter off to put this on for ease of install. I can go screw this in now with the Teflon tape on the threads for safety. Then once this is in, I can screw on the oil filter. Then finally, I can put the starter back in. And then the bottom is pretty much untouched. I can also put the PCV valve into my intake right now. I'm not going to do the valve covers until I get my temp gauge sender, the small one, not the CHTS, the other one, since it's easiest to get without the valve covers on, so that's holding up that job. I can do my spark plugs. There's nothing else really holding up that, so today I'm going to blow them all out. First, I'll probably use the shop vac, suck it all out, then blow it all out with my air compressor, then do the plugs job. Maybe the fuel filter wouldn't hurt. I can always do that. But everything else is still on hold. My timing kit comes way later, so at least I can get a start.